So here in Salt Lake City, attached to a fairly normal looking coffee shop, is this big green dome bubble thing. Kind of unique and interesting and weird. Thought it was worth documenting. See if I can figure out what it was, but seems kind of different.